Here's our video number three as we start getting close to our set point temperature. 41.8 right now, that's the incoming water temperature. The leaving water temperature is 38.8. We are running a glycol solution in this unit right now, just FYI. You can hear the digital compressor doing its unloading. We're getting close to that temperature of 40.9. I'll typically go up on a ladder just so you can see the fans. You'll see there'll be a bit of overshoot here. You see that the delta T over our exchanger has tightened up a bit as we get closer to the set point, and the digital compressor is operating at less capacity, which is correct. As far as ambient temperature right now, it's probably in the low 70s, mid 70s, and fairly humid in our shop right now. And so that behaved, you just heard the compressors and fans kick out. That has behaved as you would expect. And we have run this unit quite a bit. This one is ready to go. We think it's going to go to a new home in Virginia, I think, for some comfort cooling, we'll see. This is Scott from KIG. Our website is kigsales.com. Thank you.